This is BBC News. We are on Queensland Strait, where the heartbreaking floods have destroyed people's lives. The airports have been closed, so people cannot escape from the floods. Cars have been swept down the street by the huge floods. Animals have been left to die in the deadly flood, and children are missing. A 13-year-old boy saved his brother and mother and died because the rope he was holding onto snapped. Children are missing their friends because their schools have been washed out. 20 people are missing and 12 are dead. We are hoping this chaos will be over soon, but people have a long time to go home. This is Jordan reporting back to the studio. Yeah.